Go now. What am I gonna call it? Yeah, because I got a lot of like the shit that they destroyed, and then all the gardening and shit I gotta do.
Is your lease ending soon?
No, the backyard just needs to clean for it.
Oh, how do they do inspections?
Yeah, like once every 6 to 12 months.
Oh, and how long is your lease for?
As long as I want.
What do you mean? Like, how long is your initial agreement? Is what I mean.
Oh, for 10 years if I want.
10 years?
Yeah.
How the fuck it did you organize?
So on my application form, I want to rent up for 10 years, right? But it goes for 1 year at a time.
Right. So you renew every year.
Yeah.
Right. But you'd ideally like to rent this joint for 10 years.
Well, no one wants to be here forever, but if I can buy a house in the meantime, well, I'll do that.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, you could probably buy a house in that fucking time, bro.
Oh, fucking hell. Can't trust a soul until it's silently. We fall out like leaves on autumn trees.
Wish I could be what I ought to be, ought to be. I don't wanna focus on the problems, just let the bottom of a moment to deliver tossing. I'm gonna be the only one to finish when it's not. In the living, did you see it till you're gonna come and find it? I hope we don't get turned into fucking human condoms again, man. Fuck. Gonna fucking throw you in there, you little malacca.
Something like that.
Carl Weathers passed away, bro.
I know.
Fucking rest in peace, man. Fuck. Bro, I loved him in The Mandalorian, man. He did a great job. Did you ever watch Star Wars or any of that shit?
No.
Andrew, you're a fucking homer. Come on, bro, that's a bit of gay cunt-itis right there, my friend. Callista. I bet it's gonna be Callista Thresh.
That's a disgusting combo too.
Yeah, I might go Homer. What's this fucking mid laner doing, bro?
I'm watching. I'm doing his skill high, bro.
Oh.
I was paying attention to that.
You gonna fucking throw yourself in there?
Yeah.
Fuck. Bro, I don't wanna deal with this Malakka. Oh, you should play Smolder, bro. Play that little dragon. Oh, fuck, you've already locked in. Definitely a fucking Homer game, man. Does Vlad ever go jungle?
No.
Oh fuck, it's Malphite support, bro.
Oh fuck off.
You can't cleanse. You might want to go fucking... Do I go exhaust?
If you want.
Or do you want the kill fucking...
No, I'll probably exhaust better.
Alright. So fucking Trundle rolls in, I'll just exhaust him.
Yep, that's it. That's what you gotta do.
Buy some time. Heck versus Wu. And yeah, Wukong fucking rolls in or whatever, exhaust him. Can I catch Malph mid ult?
Hang on. Okay, done. Sorry, it's paid for the bin. Hey, babe, it's paid for the bin, all right? I found the cheaper bin. Skip bin. Somewhere local, it's $280 for the weekend. The last one I looked at was
what?
$450.
Council isn't free?
Yeah, but they only have a certain amount of, like, spots you can... Like, it's a 3x3 space. I got more.
Yeah, but let them use the 3x... do the 3x3 and then it's put the rest in the fucking bin.
Not enough space, bro. I got... Right, the weeds on the side of my house are taller than my fence. So there's gonna be a lot of chipping away. Chipping away and all that.
Wait, go check that bush. Oh.
You know what I mean, bro? So...
Yeah. Right. I'm gonna turn my music off, so I'm gonna fucking focus on this one. You reckon we gotta be on fucking point for this one?
Well, the Kalista's ult can save Malphite, but that Malph,
yeah.
So the Kalista's ult's gonna knock us up, and the Malphite's gonna knock us up.
With the Malph fucking ult, can I exhaust him mid Malph ult?
Nothing stops him.
No, but he's unstoppable, right? Alright. That's a
everything
be pretty...
out. Like you can ult him right before. I'm sorry, you can exhaust him right before he ults.
Right before. Yeah.
But it still won't slow him down. It'll slow everything else down.
I'll do the mid bush. Fuck.
He's going AP. I'm pretty sure. Yep.
He's playing aggro. Just play around turrets. Get it? Yeah.
jumping, bitch.
And got her.
Get her. I
flashed.
No! I flashed into her like an idiot in Malphite.
Oh, fuck. Little mong.
Malphite AP fucking hurts, bro.
Yeah, it's fucking very painful, yeah.
You know what? I have to just worry about you keep Malphite off me.
Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I can bully him. I'm just gonna have to give him a fucking quality circumcision.
Yeah, do that.
Alright, well, it's fucking not so bad at the moment. No. We'll fucking
we're
manage.
We're even, 1-for-1.
We're even.
Look, the way, with the way we use, it's perfect right now. It's not supposed to wave at all. It's perfect.
I'm gonna do a ward.
It's just slowly pushing to us.
Fucking. Gonna use this fucking little cock armor fucking passive. Yeah, is that what his passive's called?
Yeah.
The wild revelation, bro.
Go.
Yep. Oh, he hurts.
I'm gonna get AP shoes.
Get it.
What do you call it? The mercs.
Not a bad idea, right?
Because they got Diana as well, bro.
She's a bit of a problem.
Yeah, it'll give us some tenacity to survive.
I mean, she is low as fuck.
We get one plate and we'll go back.
Yeah. List those around?
No, none of them are.
No, that's her passive, bro. Her W.
No, it still goes if they're not around. Push the wave in. To go back, it's under her tower. Best spot ever. I can get the straight a dick.
Winning in CS, sorry to dick.
Look, he's already got that, right. So that's gonna hurt.
What do I erase? Myself.
Sorry to dick, your favorite item.
Yeah, straight to build a.
Oh man. Fucking movement. Nice. We got River Vision.
Good.
Okay.
this time open before me, and they whisper, Jin, we are here.
Can you learn W?
No point yet, I have it. I got ult. We get them low enough, they're dead.
Too low?
No. Be careful when Malphite hits 6. She's 6, he's not.
Alright. Oh, that's it. Bro, we're dominating this lane. He's low.
Alright, let's go back and buy. I'm gonna go back and finish up my Merc treads.
Their mid lane is missing.
I'm gonna put my pink in here.
An ally has been slain.
See that stuff. This Kalista has lived now twice by a bee's dick.
It's always by a fucking bee's dick, cuz.
Mm-hmm. Careful, Malphite has his ultimate now.
Alright. Give him the fisting deluxe, mate. Oh no. My E didn't go through, bro. What the fuck?
Did I use ult, ignite?
No. Bro. What the fuck, bro? I got actually hammered. I got the fucking jump on me, bro.
I was trying to warn you about the combo.
Yeah, nothing I could do though. I'm coming.
You might want to get Merc treads too for this game.
Cock treads, you mean?
Mm-hmm.
Watch out.
I'm gonna get back.
Wukong uses his ult.
Yes. That Vladimir skin looks sick.
What you got? Oh, Cosmic Devourer. Oh, yeah. Fucking mint, man.
Get rid of this thing, bro.
What thing?
Oh, got rid of it. He's got a pink there as well.
The pink here.
Careful. He's looking for ult. He's looking for ult. He's definitely looking for ult, so careful.
Yeah, I'll put my big turret down. Gonna contest.
Oh, double kill for me.
Oh.
I mean, there's a pink in there and a pink here. Kill it. You got all that gold.
Hang on, bro. Fucking 117 HP, bro. Oh, hang on. I'm gonna just take this. What do you want me to do?
There, I think there's a pink in there.
No. No.
Was it in the... Oh, it's in here. It's in here. It's in the dragon pit.
Yeah, I'm just too low. I'm gonna back.
I got my collector up this.
Good shit.
And I thought we were gonna get our asses whooped.
Yeah, I thought we were gonna get sister fisted, but it didn't turn out as bad.
Thank fisting for that.
Yeah, thank fuck, man. I'm grateful. Look, as long as we're not the ones getting molested, I'm calm.
True.
Help me with this. Two mid. Just gotta be careful for fucking Malphite. Oh yeah. They got vision in here. Alright, do you wanna go mid?
Well, if we go mid, we're gonna give them a chance to come back, right?
Alright, you wanna just keep the pressure on there?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I got my boots, I can back. Oh, we should go mid, bro.
Right, or...
we fucking continue pushing.
Oh, it's a trundle. Oh no, red trundle.
Fucking very good. Where is that cunt?
He's gone.
He's gone up top. Alright, you wanna catch that wave? I'll stay mid.
I'll
bot wave?
Yeah, I'll go back to bot now.
Oh. Ready? She's gone. Good shit.
Let's just keep going, right?
Let's push.
They're dead, let's just go.
Oh.
Wukong's dead, killing Wukong.
I need turrets. Still alive. Get the W, I'll aim. The best fuck, get that one, get that one!
That's it, baby.
Good
shit. I'm out of here.
Let's back out.
Oh, I got 2500 gold, bro. Oh, I got my hubris now.
Your cumerus?
Yeah. My cumberus. I gotta get mid, bro.
You got your clitoris, bro. Alright, you go mid, I'll say bot. I'm trying to draw people at me.
Alright,
you go grab the next bot wave.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna head back and buy it, but I got shot by fucking Trundle, bro. He fucking chopped me. Well, there's nothing to go back to, but...
I mean, the wave.
No, there's nothing there.
Oh, well, once it put... Oh, all good. Easy.
Shut down. Your turret has been destroyed. I got it. I got my, what's that called again now? Opportunity.
Gonna keep pressure on bot lane?
Bot lane.
Should we start going mid?
Yeah, mid I think for a bit.
Alright.
But once I get Cyril's Grudge, I'm gonna get Axe Mark.
I provide the gift of a devil.
Oh shit, look at me. Run, bro.
Alright.
shit. If we can get her in position for a bit, I might be able to ult her from the side.
I'm gonna fucking find her first. Destroying galaxies is a pedestrian. Want me to shove bot?
You want? Oh, you know what? We could use your... You could use your exhaust or something. My ult fucking demolished them. Go top.
Oh, you want me to go top?
Oh, I got demolished by.
Jesus Christ. They all low?
Nope.
Fuck.
Hold top.
Fucking pick.
Hold top. It's Trundle, bro. He'll fucking get that tower like no tomorrow. See a big turret.
Fucking,
it's alright. Exhaustion, that's it. Go.
Ah, the sweet smell of science. Fucking. Oh, I got a slash.
Good shit, though. You almost had him, bro.
Yeah, nearly had him. Fuck!
We're gonna
Sorry,
lose.
Sorry, bro. Fuck, I tried.
It's alright, we're gonna lose this game.
You fucking reckon?
Yep.
Fucking hope not. Well, I got ult in fucking 30 seconds. Sun should push that wave out. Yeah, Vlad could do with farm, bro. Look at Diana's farm on Vlad's. Melt these fuckers. Fuck. Okay, well, Wukong fucking knocked me out, mate. Thing is, I nearly melted the fucker, but he's got fucking more and back treads. Yeah, we should get dragged. Flash for that?
Mm-hmm.
What a mong. Oh. Oh, good shit. I just push. Push, push, push. Go, 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 fucking bot hunt.
Trundle's here.
Oh,
I might get a J actually this game.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Fuck. Bro, this. They're on Baron. You reckon you can ult it?
Fucking hell, man! No one pays attention! FF.
We're coming. Don't tilt, man, don't tilt. They're tilting hard right now. Fuck.
No, no, fuck this.
Fuck. Yeah, that's fucking game. What the Trundle? Not Trundle, fucking heck had my back, but. Motherfucker. We stomped out their lane too. Hard out. Fuck. You can ult, yeah? Just ult him, ult him. Rip. We were winning that game till we fucking lost.
Mid, top, and jungle.
They all just had no fucking positioning, man.
No, they didn't. I'm getting overranked real quick, man.
You win some, you fucking lose some.
Bro, what is that for your damage?
We'll see shit.
My god. Nah, I'm playing Iron, bro. Fuck this, I'm done.
We got molested, Ben, but doesn't mean
this
we can't do
that.
This is
why I fucking hate playing rank, bro. I'm getting
bro, but like you got to deal with this side of the game.
Yeah,
you
I
understand,
know,
right?
I
when
know.
we're at this elo or hard stuck, this is what the climb is all about, man.
Once you
go to gold and above, it's not as fucking retarded. At least can't have fucking map awareness. But this
bro,
is
the guys are blind. It's fucking free farming. These guys are pushing the lane.
No shit, cunt, but this is fucking bronze elo type shit. This is iron bronze fucking level of shit, cunt. So what do you fucking expect,
man? Oh man, I'm over it.
You know, we're gonna get fucked in the ass. You know, there's no fucking other way about it, mate. So, look, I'll play one more ranked if you want. If you want to play around, that's fine. I'm gonna go to fucking bed because
I'm tilted. I don't want to tilt anymore.
That's calm, man. All right, I'll
I really
fucking
don't want to tilt anymore.
Give
tonight.
You the fucking thing.
I had a good fucking day anyway today.
It is what it fucking is, my friend.
Oh man, I want to murder.
Movie next time.
I'm gonna murder some cunts tonight.
No shit. Yeah, no shit. Just take it out on them.
Oh mate, the fucking useless.
Fuck.
But I'll be on tomorrow night anyway, bro.
Yeah, tomorrow night we'll fucking maybe just do a fucking reset, man.
Oh man, that was a winnable game, man.
I fucking know, cunt.
I don't get
know,
it, bro. When we versus Hecarim, the cunt's fucking unkillable. We get a Hecarim, he's fucking useless. We versus a fucking Fiora, she's 20
it?
And 1. We get a set Fiora, she's 0-15.
Yeah. That's what fisting is, my friend. Fisting mummification. You can't fucking win them all, cunt. Because, like, honestly,
smoke,
look. Yeah, no worries, man. Alright, I'll
jump right up now.
Fucking, I'd only play ranked, man. I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright, brother,
playing,
I'll
Aaron.
See you on tomorrow, man. Enjoy.
No, catch you tomorrow. Right. See you soon.
Robot stands for Rusty.
Welcome
Robot.
To the Howling
Absolute
Abyss.
Trash. You know, see what I did there?
Minions have spawned.
Look at the size of this gauntlet. I thought it was a hat. The Iceborn must have had massive hands.
Oh, shit.
Welcome! I'll dig more of those up.
On my way.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
rage. An ally haze. Has destroyed an inhibitor. We'll be right back. have slain an enemy. An enemy has been slain.
Yellow.
Yo.
Hey man, where are you going?
Playing rank.
Playing some rank?
Yeah, playing some rank.
Oh man, I'm able rank, bro. Too many fucking bunkers. You just want some fucking winnable game in rank, man. I was smashing my bot lane, no problem, and then fucking my team is gonna be a fucking bunch of fuckers. Oh, you get that, right. You been having any luck in your rank?
Yeah.
What are you playing?
I'm on a roll.
Huh?
ADC.
Let's go. I'm just finished my A rank now.
Oh, I'm liking the game now, so...
Well, you joined the fucking thing after you joined the game.
Yeah, well, it's a bad timing because it just started.
Yeah, that's what I mean, but you joined the call after fucking you get into the game.
Yeah.
Sorry, man, I'll play ARAM.
Yeah.
Man, I was thumping the Kalista lane. Absolutely thumped there by my mid. I don't know how the fuck my mid led me out. Lost to a mid Diana. I get a Trundle matchup, it's hard, but Alf Fiora lost to a lost to a Trundle. I'm like, what the fuck? But you know what I realized, man? If the enemy team has a Hecarim, they go 20-1. If I have a Hecarim, he's 0-20.
Yeah.
Let's get in the fight.
You know you want me.
Let's get in the fight.
Come on, Lord. Fuck, I'm so sore, man.
From work?
Yeah, yesterday was my birthday, and then today...
I see.
Been at my parents' house.
Fair
had
enough.
A few beers, and then some shivers, and then some homemade pizza and stuff, and
yeah.
You know, burnt in the fucking sun like a crispy chicken. And tomorrow, I'm going to get burnt again. Got to go out for a 90th tomorrow. Hey, Zeusy boy. Yous are getting a groom and a shower and a nail cut this week, hey? Yeah.
What are you buying?
What are you setting up?
What should I buy first?
Yeah.
Watch that.
has been slain.
Destroyed. I bring the light back. just picks up.
How's your game going?
Yeah, we're winning.
That's alright. One left, you reckon?
Sorry? Fuck. Quite a while. I think there's still like 23 minutes. We haven't opened the base yet.
Welcome.
Oh,
roger.
Yeah, just settle the stream.
How's work be with you, bro? How's work been?
It's all right. I'm on 2 weeks break and I'm jumping on another job. That's all.
Always the case.
Yeah.
Tremble at my perfection.
Feel the power of the wild.
Thank you.
the pact.
Have you seen my robot?
Welcome, our retribution shall be.
All right.
Excellent.
Follow me. We will bring down the sky.
Fucking Samira scaled.
Who?
Samira scaled.
Oh yeah, Samira's a bunch of fucking let's keep going, bro. So you can't block her.
Thank you. Oh, you're in the area game. Alright. My friend wants to play 5v5.
Sorry?
My mate wants to play 5v5.
That's fine, no worries about that.
No, so take care, mate.
Next time, brother.
Yeah, next time, bye.
Yeah. Appreciate it. nothing but the finest.
Thank you.
Yeah.
destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Come right in!
Demonstration of superior judgment.
What masterpiece shall we play today?
I put a piece in a furnace, and it froze the darn thing solid.
Minions have spawned.
I've been digging here for 20 years. Just getting down to the roots.
First blood.
I am never alone. My tribe lives in my heart and in my spear.
Treasures of the ages, on sale now. It's a little frozen, but it's...
Voices in unison.
Go and wander there.
Enemy double kill.
Tribe for generations.
Thank you.
has been slain. I am always ready.
Take only what I need.
Yeah.
Shut down.
My quarry won't escape.
A fine choice.
I have great plans for Shurima. Start.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
Thank you.
Hey, Jakey. Hello, Princess. Baby, don't put it in there. Get out of my mouth. Aria, no. Don't be naughty. I have 10 AC on, I'm dying in here. Aria? No. Yeah. Dirty playing, that's right. You know what Dirty play? Oh yeah, careful. Babe. Babe. She's gonna strangle herself on the fucking headphone cable. Move, Athena.
Shut
Fucking hell.
Defeat.
I'm coming.